We're going to be going through a very extensive deep dive on a point of sale report, as well as checking into some structural damage. CASP LLC, this is your show. Let's dive in. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world. Hey, folks. Welcome to another episode of the MLS Search Analysis Show here on HoltonWise TV. I'll be your host, James Wise, and what we do on this show, we work with you guys one-on-one to build, grow, or expand your real estate portfolio, right? We're helping you guys achieve financial freedom or, you know, just a side hustle to invest some of your disposable income, help you build towards retirement. We also handle property management, insurance, and title work. So we're a top-to-bottom solution. And the biggest thing you can get from a top-to-bottom solution like us is going to be complete transparency. And that's the biggest thing, right? That's the most important part. And that's what we're doing. And we're definitely going to do a lot of that today. I'm working with a company called CASP LLC. Now, this company, the owners of this company, they do a lot of business with China. As a matter of fact, one of them even lives in China. So having reliable, honest boots on the ground is incredibly important for them because, you know, we got one guy out in China, another one in California, right? We got nobody here in Cleveland. And you guys were interested in a property, and at first glance, it looks really, really nice. I understand why, but I did a very deep analytical dive into all the information on this property, and I got some very important things to go over with you guys. So let's just pull this bad boy up. 781 East 236 Euclid 44123. It's been on the market for 43 days. This is an estate sale, so that's smart, right? You guys are trying to do a BRRRR deal, so you're targeting an estate sale. Estate sales are motivated sellers, right? You can't be any more distressed than if you're dead. So that's smart. You're targeting distressed sellers. The price point, really good. $54,900. Now, this area, right, we're already targeting smart stuff. Like, easily, we could sell houses for $75K, $80K. You could even get them up to, like, 100, maybe even a little higher than 100 if you're doing a full reno and selling it to owner-occupied buyers. Now, from an investment standpoint, little single-family homes going for, like, 115 that are going to rent for $1,000 a month, that's not necessarily usually very attractive to cash flow investors, especially with the high tax rate in Euclid. But it's good to know that you could pick up a distressed property for a lower price, lower all-in price, rent it for many years, and then when it comes time to actually liquidate the property, the smartest move would probably be doing it at a natural turnover when the tenant moves out. Then we do a really nice reno, you know, get it owner-occupied ready, and then you could possibly, you know, flip it out at the end to an owner-occupied buyer for like 115 or so. That would be a great strategy, you know, maybe like a 5 to 7 year hold and then flip it out that way. What we get with the property looks pretty good at first glance, but we have to go deeper, right? Just a little tiny house, and this is the big theme, though, right? Right there, what you see, we're going to see some foundation issues, and they did disclose some of them, but I got even more info for you guys. Nice yard, you know, everything looks, you know, pretty good. It's even landscaped nice. Here is some of the cracking. We'll get into that. Let me skip through this, though. I want to show you the rest of the house first. Like, nice, nice fixtures, though, right? Everything looks nice. Like, cosmetically, you don't really appear to need to do anything. We got a nice floor in here. We got nice kitchen, you know, countertops, cabinets. Everything is, you know, it's looking pretty decent, right? Everything is looking kind of fresh. Now, we're going to have to do a little bit of cosmetic reno to this, but it wouldn't be anything big, right? I'd say probably $5,000 is all you need to do cosmetically because, you know, it looks good right now, but look, man, there's still a lot of stuff on the walls, right? So it looks nice right now, but when you actually clear it out, okay, you're going to have holes in the walls. You got to patch those, and you got to repaint everything. So I think $5,000 is a decent budget. Not to mention, on an estate sale, oftentimes, a lot of the former owner's stuff gets left in there, so we're probably going to need to get a dumpster and trash it out as well. But that's what we've got, right? So everything is looking good. The price is looking good. The neighborhood's good. But let's get back into the big thing here. This is what's important, the POS and the structural issues, right? So you see this crack right here. This is a big old crack. Now, typically when you have just a straight up vertical crack, that's not usually as big of a deal as a horizontal crack. When you have a horizontal crack, you have a lot of problems. So like a crack like this with a big old bowing wall all the way across, that's no good, dude. That's bad, okay? That's about the worst type of foundation issue you can have. So this is going to be buku dollars. As a matter of fact, this property went under contract with another buyer, and they got two bids for it. The first bid was $33,000. The second bid was $50,000. Now, the way you fix stuff like this, when it's like really bad like this, you got to fucking dig the whole wall out and just replace the wall. Typically, you're looking at a cost of like $125 to $140, $150 a foot. Now, this home appears to have problems on multiple walls, right? Not just one wall. You got multiple walls. Plus, if the wall you're digging up happens to be a wall where the driveway is, it's going to go up, and then you got to replace the driveway. So you got those issues, right? So those bids are probably fairly accurate. I would say probably, you know, the higher bid is probably from a more reputable company. So that right there is a big issue. Then the second issue is the POS. We got to clear off the POS, right? So let me just kind of run you guys through the whole POS, right? Because we got a lot. First violation, they want you to, you know, check out the furnace, the boiler, do some work to the furnace and the boiler. So I've got an estimate of about $1,000 to $2,000 for that. Here is the bowed foundation walls we've been talking about. So we got on the low end $33,000, on the high end $50,000. Next, we got, you know, they just want you to go through the home, make sure you get all new smoke detectors, carbon monoxide detectors, this or that. Just like, I'm using very general wide estimates for you guys right now, but let's just toss like $500 into that. Then you got, they want you to do some electrical work with your GFCI outlets. Okay, let's, you know, budget another $1,000 to $2,000 for that. Following that, they want you to do some work on the Romex. You got to, you know, do a bunch of that. So just more electrical. We're going to put another $750 into the budget for that one. Continuing on to the second page, what they need us to do here. Missing handrails and such. We'll go $500 on that. Bunch of window screens and broken windows and stuff. We'll go another $500 on that. Here they want us to replace all the damaged concrete blocks and things of that nature, right? So we're going to go $5,000 to $10,000 on that. Continuing on, we got broken, cracked sandstone, landing and steps. Where is that? Okay, so right here, up here. So this means they want you to redo the steps, okay? Another $2,000 on that. Under that, they want you to replace the garage roof. That's another $2,000. Okay. Continuing on to the last page here, scrape and paint the exterior. That's another G. They want you to tuck point the chimney. Toss another G for that. Replace all the rotted, deteriorated wood on the house, the porches, the decks. We'll go another $1,000 to $2,000 on that. And then finally, they want you to install gutters and downspouts and things of that nature on the garage. We'll go another $1,000 to $2,000. Plus, remember, we got to do that $5,000 of cosmetic work, getting things ready, changing locks, etc., right? So on the very low end of this budget, I got $55,500 to clear the POS, fix all the structural issues, get it rent ready. We'd be able to bring in a $1,000 a month tenant per se, you know, around there, right? But on the high end, it can go as high as $81,500. So because of that, it looks good on the surface, right? It looked pretty good. You know, halfway decent looking house, nice little neighborhood. But I think this deal's a dud. I don't want to look into this deal any further for you guys. The price, you know, they're asking $54,500 plus $81,500. I mean, what is that? That's like 130 something grand. You'd be all into it for way too much money, way too much work, way too much risk. There is just simply better properties on the market. Even if you could convince the seller to sell it to you for like $20,000, $15,000, like, dude, an $81,500 renovation on a little house like this, I mean, I don't think it makes any sense. You can do so much better with your money, with your time, with your human capital, things of that nature. So for all those reasons, fellas, I think you guys need to pass on this deal. I would not recommend we look into this deal any further. So that's all I've got for today's show. You guys ordered the package, a four-pack package, so we have more properties we're going to be looking at together. So the next time you guys hear from me, you know, you either let me know when you want me to do another video, if you have another property you want to think about sending me, I'll analyze that, or if you'd like me to go out there and find you something better, I can do that, because even in just Euclid itself, there's a lot better stuff, but I definitely think we need to move on to this. So let me know your feedback after you guys watch this, right? You're probably going to agree with me that we should move on from this bad boy. And let me know if you want me to hold tight on making another video till you guys send me a property, or if you'd like to put me to work and have me going out there finding you something better. And if you want me to find you something in Euclid specifically, I can do that. There's definitely better opportunities out there in Euclid than this home. Everybody else, if you're watching this and you're like, hey, man, I dig this. I kind of want to work with Holton Wise in this way. Go to HoltonWiseTV.com, click the Property Search for Sale tab, and you can work with us a few ways. The Investment Properties for Sale show, you can work with us two ways through this show. Number one, if you're a buyer and you don't need a lot of one-on-one work, you just want to browse our inventory, check out what we have to offer, learn about the market, check this show out. We have video tours and analysis. These are the properties we've been hired to sell or we're selling you from our portfolio with management already in place. So you can get your turnkey stuff, but you could also get distressed stuff. But again, you're not going to get one-on-one interaction. You're just going to be able to watch the video and make bids, right? You'll send your bids into sales at HoltonWiseTV.com, and we'll field those bids. All these properties, they're going to have a ton of offers because we are the number one seller of rental properties in the Cleveland market. So, you know, every property that goes out, we email them out to you every day at 1 o'clock, so subscribe to the mailing list. But no, you're competing with a lot of other buyers. Likewise, if you have a property in the Cleveland area you want to sell, that's the show. That's how we sell properties. So if you're thinking about getting rid of your properties, we'll be able to get you a great price because nobody has the experience, the marketing, the networking, the exposure that Holton-Wise TV does out here. That's why we're number one, right? So that's that show. Next, moving on, this is this show, MLS Search Analysis. You want this one-on-one? You want me to take a look at what you have going on like I did today with CASP LLC and just go out there and find anything that makes sense? Or if you send me something, just get my unbiased advice, you know, as your boots on the ground, you know, as the guy in your corner. This is the show. We got many packages available. CASP LLC, they're working off a 4-pack. We also have 10 packs available. I like when you guys get the multi-pack packages because not every deal is going to work out, and it allows my team to devote time and resources to you guys on the long term. Keep an eye out for properties that make sense for you. If you just get one property to test the waters, that's great, but you know, we're not trying to get you guys to just buy any random property at list price, right? The purpose of this show is to try to get you guys these properties for a great price so you actually build a very profitable portfolio. And that takes time, that takes work. So the big packages are nice. And then the last thing, if you just scoot back to that, for my really seasoned investors, those people who really know what they're doing, and you just want some more tools at your disposal, you could get my direct MLS access as a broker. So all the data that I have, you can get comps, rentals, flips, seller finance deals, and you could deal directly with the listing agent, or you could then pursue our team to work for you. Your choice. Maybe you just need comps because you're a flipper. I mean, our direct access, direct MLS access, it's a lifetime product so long as you're accessing the system we create for you once a month. And packages start at 10 bones, people. So if you're trying to invest in real estate and you know, you want data, you know, 10 bones, I mean, come on, man, it sells itself. That's it, folks. That's all I have for you guys today. As always, I'm James Wise with Holton Wise, and this is Real Estate Investing Made Easy. This is your show. This is the show where I work for you directly, taking your needs. I'm going through the MLS, and I'm trying to find the best possible deal for you guys. Put down 25%. That's the perfect way to buy this. That's why real estate investing is the greatest industry in the world.
RentTech Direct provides you with an easy-to-use yet robust platform for managing your properties, complete with its built-in reporting and accounting system that can be customized to fit your business. You can manage work orders and even accept them online from your tenants. You can also share work order details with tenants or owners if you wish. With RentTech Direct, you will also fill your vacancies faster than ever with the built-in marketing tools. Just enter the details of your property and RentTech will automatically provide you with a professional online website, as well as syndicate them to popular websites such as Zillow, Trulia, and Apartments.com to get your listing maximum exposure so it's rented fast.
G'day everyone, it's Angelo Remora here, your favorite Australian and the founder and owner of Ohio Cashflow. Over the last 5 years, Ohio Cashflow has established itself as the most reputable turnkey real estate investment company in the country. We offer solid B-class properties in Toledo, Ohio. We work and live in the same areas that we sell in. So when we sell your property, your tenants become our neighbors. We only take on a handful of investors every month. So for your chance to work with one of the best in the business, please fill out our investor application form, which you can find in the video notes below. Thanks for listening. And as we say down under, I'll catch you later, mate.
Is that it?
Yeah, we're done.
All right, cool.
Discount Property Warehouse, founded by real estate visionary Robert Thiel, author of The Short-Term Retirement Program, is a complete turnkey solution for acquiring cash-flowing investment properties in Memphis, Tennessee. Our turnkey properties include a third-party home inspection, new HVAC with 10-year warranties, new dimensional roofs, competitive price-to-rent ratios, discounted property insurance, in-house property management, private financing, and much more. At Discount Property Warehouse, we have a staff of licensed agents standing by, ready to assist you with every aspect of the process. Call us today or visit us online at discountpropertywarehouse.com. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.